I'm going to Mark.
Oh, Professor.
Yes.
Okay.
So I thought about the Supreme Court, yes, and then.
Oh, so what would you do?
I finished my conversation by Thursday in the evening, and after that, nothing extraordinary just yet. And like the entire building, their children are already based in Chicago, so nurses and lawyers also. So like the three of us, plus their dog, so. So the basement is actually like, I occupy the entire basement, so feel free to do that for me.
Ay, mapapayat, sir.
Our experience with our foster family is very nice. They are very facilitative. We know that in America, we don't usually share personal information at first instance. But with our mom and dad, we learn that the issues of their sons regarding their personal relationship that they have shared with us. And because for us to feel that normal or prosthetic, you just met the person. But I think for American people to share these kinds of information together here. So I think we are very special. We were treated as donors. We have rooms of our own. We have a napakalaki. We have to jump to the bed.
At first, I feel I thought I will have a hard time being with them, but then it's not. They welcomed us. They welcomed us as if they are part of the family. Even though they are not my real family, I feel like they are my real family.
Okay na talaga.
First, right after they set up, we
went to the Evangelical Church for Sycamore and DeKalb. It's my first time to be in that community because I'm a Roman Catholic. And
what church is that?
It's Born Again Christian.
Born Again, okay.
And I've never been to a church like that ever. And it's nice because all the youth and the people there are very welcoming. Even the pastors are really nice to us. And the family, even though it's kind of like a big family with five kids, and we're the seventh, the parents, mom and dad, has time for us to talk about our life in the Philippines and how comfortable we are when we wake up in the morning and what will we eat and what will we bring to school and how will they pick us up and stuff like that. So it's really, really nice and we've been very welcome already.
Tutul ko yun
po.
Our laundry, and then after that, she told us you can go now make your journals. And then after that, you can now sleep. Okay, after that, we saw our shirts and camp already and everything else. Like, oh, we were so, I was like so happy.
Of course, you're happy. Yeah,
so happy that I have my mom, Nancy. And she's like talking softly and slowly like that, but then she's funny too, like what she's doing like that. And then after that, I really had fun when the Rileys came to
our okay car. Na ba? Thank you.
I really had fun when the Rileys came to our house, like Alex is there and Matt is there, and very kind and Matthew very naughty.
Oh, no, no!
Nothing
kami
yan! It's funny. Even
though,
and then I really had fun and astonished again when we were like going home already. Alex, happy come on! Yeah,
now, 10 seconds, maximum 10 seconds. Very important, in no repetition. Think of what is the best thing that you learned so far, classroom, academic, the most important thing, from which professor, and then no repetition. You can also include comparing US and the Philippines, the 10 seconds maximum. Just one thing, the most important thing you remember, Sanjeev first. It should be in your head. It shouldn't be on your notebook. It's so important that you know it. Mitch Irwin?
Okay, thanks.
Where's that candle too? Is it Mitch Irwin? Okay. Yoshi?
Water is Life by the speaker earlier.
Holly Jones?
Yes.
Don?
Being a Model by Garth Kaufman. Being a Model. Model. Oh, you.
Could you speak louder, please? I can understand.
Being a Model by Dr. Garnet Carlo. Tatlo.
Model of
you.
By
Means of Environmentalism.
By Dr.
By Dr. Garnet.
Yeah, but how do you become a model?
By roots. And
okay.
Dean! I'm from Australia. A man cannot just work for himself. Then I learned that in the movie, it should be, there should be unity. It's like the government. The government is not helping me to solve the problem.
You have to help yourself.
Oh, yes.
Great!
Oh, yes.
Jason,
argue today was the about Madagascar, that lemurs are the most extinct animals in the world.
So, what should we do?
So, Madagascar, sir, is not only, does not have only lemurs nests, but it also has drone bats.
And what should we do?
What should we do, sir, is to revitalize, meaning to regain what lemurs, what Madagascar have lost.
Like conservation,
protection, preservation. Alex. Understanding
American culture by Dr.
Catherine
White.
What about?
About their attitudes and all about their the differences in the movie and the reality.
From Dr. Catherine Weigel.
Did you go today, Lalaki?
From Dr. Catherine White.
We'll take a group picture first, she wants us out. All the leaders, please sit here. All the adult leaders.
I do.
And she will take a picture. She will undress for you.
Adult leaders.
Adult leaders, put everyone Hi. Behind us. Don't cover this, behind us. Adult leaders. Because sun is keeping us out. Sing it, shoot, make sure. Outfit in, compress. The shorter in front, the taller at the back. Tall boys at the back. There another row at the back? Yeah. Change pose.
The people is not the problem, but the idea that comes from the people's head. So we should not blame the people about the environment, but the idea. So we need to put some idea and the roots and the idea of the mind.
According to Dr. Kendall, he has mentioned to us that every community is different, therefore we should get to know each other's culture because it is beneficial and essential in solving environmental issues as to you respecting each other.
environmental justice, that we should understand and stop the unequal burden of the people, that we should have a fair treatment of all people regardless of race, regardless of national origin and income.
Aish.
I have learned from Dr. Garth Garsner that everyone should be empowered to address their problems.
Ayana.
From Dr. Garth Garsner, the multi-million-dollar solution is to combine the two best ways, the top governor and the bottom staff, in a more realistic way to lead the people, like the top governor must impose on the person on their issues.
May.
Dr. Ray, during NSR, when you presented our environmental project, I learned that to accept a constructive policy that for this will help, this will empower our partners and also our students.
So include this in your today's journal, the most important thing that you've learned so far and why. No? Remember, the journal is composed of everything you learned today. And do not write, especially now with the Rose family, don't say, oh, the alarm clock sounded at 6, but I didn't wake up my mom. We don't care about the time, no? And the schedule. Just say what's the most important thing you learned and say from your host family. Like what you shared, yeah? Right? Like all of it. Don't give the time and what time you went to school unnecessarily. So I think you all have a good time except Iba, Min Mindanao, gawin ko isa. Okay, but if we have a chance na magsama-sama kayo with other families, join. Have you cooked or not? You plan to cook?
Yes.
Oh, good.